Keep on praying in the room, make sure people are aware.